What's up, guys? John from PumaPlot.com. Hey, there's the St. Louis Arch. Hey, look, there it is again. So, you guys, we went on a little adventure the other day. Got to go across the new Stan Musial Veterans Memorial Bridge. Pretty sure is the name of it. It's a new bridge in downtown St. Louis, Missouri. And it was my first time across it, so I figured I would document it. I thought it was really cool with the cables coming down. And, so I thought it was pretty neat. And it's like a new landmark kind of thing, you know, in downtown. It took them a while to build. And they named it after Stan Musial, obviously one of the best baseball players of all time. Look him up if you don't know who he is. Because if you're outside of St. Louis, you kind of don't know who he is. So Google him, Stan Musial. Good guy. And then there's St. Louis from the Illinois side. We drove into Illinois a couple hours. There's the one interesting thing we saw on the way, which was chocolate onions. Some big tall green beans. And a really long straight road that led us to our farm show. So guys, this is the farm show. Please sit back and enjoy. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up, subscribe as always, and I'll see you next time. Toodles.
Thank you.